Do you ever feel a wild spark within? Allen Ginsberg once shared. Follow your inner moonlight. Don't hide the madness. Drawing from his words, remember it's not about fitting society's mold, but embracing your quirks that make you extraordinary.